When you heard there was going to be a documentary on LeMoyne-Owen College, what was your first reaction?
I was excited. I feel like it was about time that we shed some light on the only HBCU in the city of Memphis.
Anytime something's going to put my school on the map, especially in perpetuity, I'm excited about it. It's long overdue.
So many more will know of LOC's legacy and contributions to the region, country, and the world.
Oh, wow. My first reaction was, I'm so excited. It's so well deserved, and it's so well needed.
A lot of people don't know about LeMoyne-Owen College, and I think that is just so absurd.
I don't think LeMoyne-Owen gets the respect that it deserves. That's why I think this documentary is good.
It's gonna open a lot of eyes. It's gonna open a lot of ears, because they need to know what's going on in South Memphis. Something positive.
LeMoyne needs a documentary. We need, like, the world to know who LeMoyne is.
It's the city's HBCU. It's Memphis's HBCU.
LeMoyne-Owen College, magic happens here.